right wing. He didn't catch up with it. Held in by Yari Curry. Curry's pass stolen by the Kings. Here's Sharptrop. His pass deflects off the body of Glenn Anderson. Gretzky picked it up. Dan Bonner. And we've got both of them going to go. But Gretzky slashed at Bonner right away as Danny Bonner was all over Gretzky. And now Glenn Anderson comes over. So the Kings straight for the Oilers. He tried to center it. He's bumped against the boards and knocked down by Sharptrop. Oilers with it again. Anderson to the blue line to Kevin Lowe. He shoots. Sticks a rebound. Anderson. He scores.
Well, the problem right there, no one came out to cover the left defenseman, Kevin Lowe. He had time to pick up the pass and let the shot go. Lessard did make the save, but right there for the rebound.
Wells knocks Curry down at center ice. Curry had whacked Wells with a stick, and Wells got up and threw a punch at Curry. Now Fogelin tries to get over at Wells, and Dionne is pushing Fogelin out of the way, and Wells trying to get at Fogelin at center ice.
Of course, a lot of high tempers, possibly from that last time the clubs met here in Edmonton, and Jay Wells is really upset. He better watch himself or he may get ejected. We play just a minute 50.
Puck comes loose. Siltanen with it for the Oilers. Passes up the middle. Oilers still with the King zone. Siltanen now back to the right side to Hagman. Over in the corner, Messier in front. Lonely, all alone. He shot it. Bozak down the left side. Bozak cutting in. He shoots. He scores! Steve Bozak, who had 8 regular season goals against the Oilers, cut around Lumley on the left wing and put it in the right-hand corner. A power play goal for the Kings, and the game is tied at 1-1.
Beautiful pass by Jimmy Fox to Steve Bozak in the open down left wing, and from the base of the left wing circle, he beat Grant Fuhr low along the ice. It just went inside the right post. So Steve Bozak gets his 9th goal against him. So three youngsters chip in on the Kings' first playoff goal here in 1982. We're tied up at 1.
Funny thing about that was that Evans really had trouble getting rid of the puck and getting the pass to Fox. Now the puck back behind the King net. Oilers with it. Around the front. Shot scored by Rolston. Nobody picked him up. Tom Rolston came around the net, and he scores his first playoff goal ever, and not a King picked him up as he came around the net.
That right there is just a mental mistake on the part of the players out there on the ice. Someone has to play positional hockey to the right of Mario Lessard, obviously serving a misconduct. Bozek's goal from about 15 feet.
And now another goal. Gretzky tipped it in. He went behind the net, and he tipped it in. And Wayne Gretzky has scored his first playoff goal this season. And the Oilers lead 3-1. His 93rd goal of the year for Wayne Gretzky. So the Kings find themselves down 3-1 after they had tied it at 1-1. Hard by Semenko. Murphy moves it along the board. Semenko checks him behind the King net. Puck is loose. Larry Murphy gets it over to Dave Lewis, and I think we may get a penalty to Larry Murphy now. And now Anderson swings his stick at Larry Murphy. I'll tell you, I haven't seen so much chippy stick work in a long time.
And really, it's on the part of both clubs. You can't blame the Oilers any more or any less than the Kings, because both clubs are very chippy right there. The tempers are flaring because Semenko is bumping everybody in a blue and gold jersey behind Mario Lessard. Larry Murphy is going to go.
Point. Chartraw moving in. He shoots. And a save. And where's the puck falling on? I guess by Grant Fuhr.
Fuhr never saw that puck after the shot. Apparently hit somebody in front of him. Then it was lying to his left. And with help from his defenseman, he finally pounced on it for a faceoff to his left. Shot taken by Rick Chartraw. And you can see Huddy in front with Dave Taylor. It looked like it hit Huddy's right.
It's a knockdown. Gretzky with it behind the net. Gretzky's pass. He gets it back, sends it up the middle. Silverman and score! Wayne Gretzky gave it right up the middle to Risto Siltanen, and he shot right off the pass and beat Lassone down the right side. He shoots. Saved by Lassard. Puck zone. Larry Murphy back to get it. He's bumped by Yari Curry. Gretzky with it. Centers it. Shot saved by Lassard. Shot again by Curry over the net. Gretzky in front to Anderson, another save. Semenko didn't clear it up the middle. Dave Lewis, pass in front, score, tipped in by Jimmy Fox as he tipped in the pass from Dave Lewis. Semenko gave it away at the blue line, and the Kings converted into a goal. Jimmy Fox scores, and it's now the Oilers 4, the Kings 2.
Good play by veteran Dave Lewis. He saw Fox all alone in front, and instead of winding up for that hard slap shot, he just slowly slipped it along the ice, waited for Fox to deflect it. Fox deflected it right between the pads of Grant Fuhr, who had little chance to stop that one from about 10 feet in front of him. Also, one period earlier, he got two for slashing Dan Bonner at 1:19. So the Kings, really, Bob, plenty of time left. Still in the hockey game, have to capitalize on these power plays now.
This game coming to you live from the Northlands Colorado skates it. Charlie Simmer picks it up. He's got only 14 seconds left in the period. Here's Simmer to the other line. Simmer down the left side with 10 seconds to go in front to Taylor. He shoots, he scores! Dave Taylor with 7 seconds to go in the first period. Scores a power play goal, and the Kings are back in the game. It's the Oilers 4, the Kings 3.
Boy, what a big goal right there. You mentioned it would be a great lift for the Kings to score before the period ended on the power play. Simmer to Taylor, and possibly Grant Fuhr was screened by his own defenseman, but just a great shot by Dave Taylor. He went up over the left shoulder, stick side of